Hello, world. Welcome. This is Barbie Lee in the Quality of Life Assurance with the best breakfast ever. This is where we change your breakfast to change your life one shake at a time. And we also have really great conversations about how to assure your quality of life. And for a while now, we've been talking about food because here's the thing. And I always weave some exercise and other stuff in there too. But here's the thing. If we don't nourish our bodies, we got nothing, right? So our bodies need to be nourished. So this is one of my forms of nourishment. It's my Isagenics Isoline Chocolate Mint Shake. Mm. And if you're following on my personal page, I also do a shake talk where I talk about other really great things to assure the quality of your life. So this is the book we're talking about, The 150th Healthiest Foods on Earth by Johnny Bowden. Now, we have been talking about the section of nuts, seeds, and nut butters, or nuts, seeds, and nut butters. So the common thread through the nuts is when you eat more nuts, you reduce your risk of cancer and heart disease. Because everything that we've talked about so far, nuts are very high in monounsaturated fats, which are part of the Mediterranean diet, which help to reduce heart disease and cancer. So I think I have to sneeze. It'll pass. Okay. So here's what's really great about macadamia nuts, right? Now, they're very high in calories. So if you're trying to lose weight, don't eat, you know, a whole jar of macadamia nuts. A couple times a week are fine. What does it say here? It says they're 200 calories per ounce, right? Now, there's other ways you can eat, you know, some good calories, right? But in that same ounce of macadamia nuts, it contains calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, and that helps with strong bones and teeth, right? There's fiber, a couple grams of fiber. There's selenium, trace minerals, selenium, which is the trace mineral that has a significant anti-cancer property, right? So eat real food, protect your body. Now, I watched a beautiful show this morning called The C Word on Netflix. I've been up since 5. I got up and I was like, oh, I should watch a movie. So I watched The C Word. Anyway. And it's all about prevention, right? Cancer cannot be cured using chemotherapy, et cetera. Even your doctor will tell you there's a 80% chance of it coming back, a 50% chance of blah, blah, blah. So the only cure for cancer is prevention. Now, that's what I'm telling you about in this book, right? Is eat real food, basic exercise. So the movie was great because it didn't say, you know, go out and, you know, build muscle and, you know, run marathons. You can if you want to, but you don't have to. It said like 30 minutes a day of moderate exercise. Get the cells healthy. Get the serotonin built, and the serotonin builds in your gut, right? And builds into your brain, right? So feed yourself really great foods. Go for exercise. Laugh. You know, have a great chuckle. I love anytime I'm feeling a little bit, sometimes I'll dance, right? So two of my favorite songs, one of them is Meghan Trainor, Better When I'm Dancing. And the other one is Shakira, Try Everything. And it's from the movie Zootopia. So I love to dance. So I eat good foods. I dance. So I'm going to be healthy. I've said before, I'm going to live to 123 years old. So why don't I enjoy my life until then? So we've gone through, you know, this much of the book already. And there's still this much to go, right? Now, there's a section in here that I'm not going to be a fan of because as a vegetarian. There is a section on, where is it? Meat, poultry, and eggs. It goes from 187 to 202. Not that many pages, so I'll be okay. I will go through it just to make sure everybody knows. But I'm more into the everything else this book offers, right? So don't just trust one source. Don't just trust me, right? I'm reading the book, right? Don't just trust your medical doctor. Don't just trust what you read on the internet. Trust how you feel, right? If you're not living this juicy, vibrant, delicious life, feed your body better, feed your mind better, hang out with better people, eat the right foods, right? Choose from the 150th healthiest foods on earth. Have a great, juicy life experience. Learn about yourself, trust yourself, and boom, you're going to live as long as you want to live. Just saying, it can be that simple. It really can. Have a great day. Thanks for jumping in.